Finally, it's always in tune. All right, good morning, everybody. Live pictures this morning. This is our Mount Wilson camera giving us a great shot of downtown Los Angeles. Mostly clear skies. Cool temperatures, though. Comfortable, at least more comfortable than what we saw. 38 degrees. Definitely want to keep that sweater handy during the early morning hours. Mid-40s in Oxnard, Venice, right now at 45 degrees. And the city of Fullerton checking in with 43 degrees under mostly clear skies. The clouds are starting to move in, though. You can see the cloud cover moving toward the San Joaquin Valley, central and northern California, seeing a good amount of cloud cover. And the moisture right now confined to right around Crescent City, Eureka, northern California. We'll start to see more this morning. Moisture sagging toward the south. So North Bay area, and then that frontal system will wash out sometime later on today. So it's not going to make it here in Southern California, at least this frontal system. There'll be another system that we watch by the end of the week into the weekend, a low pressure system that gets cut off from the jet stream. And so it's going to eventually track closer to us, providing us with some wet weather. For now, we're just going to see some mid and upper level clouds developing through the afternoon. So we're going to call skies partly cloudy. By Sunday, the skies will be mostly cloudy. And there you can see by Sunday morning, starting to see a little bit of moisture creeping toward the coastline from LA County up through Ventura County. Temperature readings today will stay nice and mild, anywhere in the low to mid 70s under partly cloudy skies, 70 degrees around Mission Viejo, inland Orange County areas, Anaheim at 72, but along the coast in the mid 60s there. LAX at 79, 73 in downtown Los Angeles. In the valleys of Ventura County, will be in the low to mid 70s today as well. Your Sit and Sleep 7-day forecast coming up at 6:24.